Wow.
It says Johnny. Did you see?
Oh my, Karen.
It's adorable.
Look at that.
Here, Johnny, let's get you up on the stool by your neck so we can get you.
Karen, that came out great.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's adorable. Oh, it says Johnny.
Oh, I can't get the cake very well. Well, I can get everybody taking pictures of the cake.
I'm just going to take a picture of the cake.
I can't wait to eat that.
Doesn't it smell good?
How long did it take you, forever?
Decorating.
It took a while.
Decorating it would.
Isn't it beautiful?
Look at that. He's 19.
19.
Okay, 19.
Whatever.
He's over a year and a half.
Okay.
Emma.
Hello.
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 Yeah. Anyone see Hazel? Anyone see Hazel? Look in here. A bug.
Hello, Melissa.
He's
like,
I'm not sure.
He is.
Poopy. Isn't he so cute?
He is so cute. I mean, do you get comments a lot? Look at him.
Bye-bye.
I mean, he could be. Anna. Look at that.
Yeah, I think I did. Mom. See, Mom, he's poopy. I stink. I may be cute, but I stink.
He loves us. Oh, did he?
It's fun. It's such a fun yard.
By the end of the night, there's a full-time place, like the admission at the door. White carpet, white furniture, like she was really kind of...
She was pristine.
Yeah, ruined. I got a call at 4 a.m. for that.
It's okay.
Still the same place?
Uh-huh. Yep, I haven't moved.
Did you?
Yeah. For us, compared to what we were having, it'll be...
We're personally in our company. It's been 3 years in a row, not gone.
What's the job? That's pretty strong. Or?
Only parts of it are really, really strong. I've placed a number of people that were supposed to degree, but they weren't. But they designed wiring and
Uh-huh.
That's strong.
Okay.
But manufacturing, sweet.
Yeah. They're reps, basically, for a couple of
years. Oh, manufacturing reps.
Yeah. I mean,
like those guys usually do their thing.
Any news?
Ran into Nancy yesterday.
Oh, really?
She's going to Switzerland.
Okay, ready to sing happy birthday? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Johnny. Happy birthday to you. Okay, can you blow out the candles?
Yay! So blow them out.
Get lots of spit on there.
Almost.
What?
Almost.
You're three.
Okay, I'll cut the cake. Three. Are you three? Okay, let's hop off the table.
Let's get down.
Let's cut some cake so everyone can
No one get on the table. It's kind of a little wobbly.
Can you put that out of the way?
Yay!
Okay, let's take these out.
That's cute.
Where is Karen?
I think you like Karen. Oh, my God.
Like, well, we were just talking to Karen.
Thank you so much.
I think he's about like...
Where'd Karen go?
She's right behind me.
Oh. This is the cake maker.
Did you take video?
If y'all need a cake made, you come through me. I'm her agent. I'll give you a quote and I'll arrange it, coordinate it all.
Okay, we'll give you a piece first.
Or do you want to wait? Okay, Chris, do you want to maybe help
deliver the cake?
Or somebody here? Do you want to take this, Avery?
I can help pass out the pieces.
Okay,
that'd be great, Kendall.
That, come over here.
Offering. Why don't I cut?
Why can't they all be like your kids?
Excuse me?
Your kids aren't, they're all crowded around the table. You see your kids.
Moment.
Uh-huh. Well, she may as well have it.
It's okay.
It's not your
No, no, we're going to get you some.
Now, whose piece was this over here? I think that was Avery's. Avery? Avery, that's your piece. Go right there. Michelle, that's Avery's piece right there. She kind of ate on it. Yeah, okay. No, 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 no. It was cut.
You want this one, Avery? The ladder on?
Oh, sorry.
The red. Okay, this one's for Avery. She wanted a piece of the ladder.
You want to eat on the paper table? You want to come over?
I'll paint.
I've got it right here.
Okay, here's one.
Here, you can sit over there.
Thank you, Kendall.
Johnny, that looks good.
Here's a big piece of the wheel. Would you like a piece of the wheel? Look at that. You got almost the whole wheel right there. Almost the whole wheel. That one's for Elizabeth.
There you go.
Okay.
Now,
who's it? I don't know. That was, we have some extra ones now. Did Claire get some?
There's only one other boy, little boy here.
Is that Baker?
It'll be Johnny's girl birthday party. Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Baker, do you want a piece of cake?
Do you want some cake? Okay, there's cupcakes in there too if you want one.
Kendall, want to sit next to me?
Where's Harrison?
Baker. Baker.
Oh.
Baker.
Baker, you want to go eat your cake?
Baker. I've got it right here.
He's got one.
Come here, Baker. Here, Baker.
He doesn't know this number.
Baker.
Well, you can move it up to me.
We'll lure him over.
Can you scoot down a little bit?
Scoot down. Here, Baker.
Sit right here, Baker. Brother.
He eyed that piece and he has to
eat
that one.
Here you go. Let me get another napkin. Excuse me, let me.
Now, who needs
here,
Audrey? Audrey doesn't
need one.
Watch
Baker.
Do you
want to
sit? There's room at the table.
He hasn't learned the fork thing yet. He's going to give up on it second.
Here, she can get right here. Can you scoot this way just a little bit so we can add one more?
He's done right now.
There you go. Here's another
one. Oh, it's the Baker. It's the Baker brothers. I mean, the Lipson brothers with all the girlfriends.
Exactly.
Okay, here are some bigger pieces.
Can you cut it?
Look.
No, thank you. Now I told you.
You want me to do it for you?
Right, that's awesome.
That's
really funny.
See, it's all red
too.
Yeah,
it is. You're right. Oh, here you go. There it's all red.
He's all ready, so thanks.
Is it good, Johnny?
Baby sister. That was
good. Mm-hmm, I guess so.
Yeah, the guy looks good.
Thank you, just grab all that ice.
Okay.
Mommy, take me a picture.
Well, I'm just taking a picture, so I have these.
Like the camera.
What's wrong, Baker?
I don't know. He came in here.
He saw the camera.
Does he need something to drink?
He came in, saw Johnny with his stuff, and cried.
He wants to play this balloon, but okay.
Tie it to his wrist.
Okay, he wants to hold it.
Tie it to his wrist.
Will
I got a camera on my hand.
Here, do you want me to hold it?
Actually, you can do it, Sarah. Look, Sarah's going to look.
Did you tell her, aren't you concerned about the way it was worded?
No, it doesn't seem like a matter.
Posing.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Be sweet, be sweet, be sweet, be sweet.
We gotta find the actual phone piece. I don't know where it is.
Well, I met your yard boy.
Brandon?
Yeah, nice. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it was very nice.
Sweet, yeah.
Oh, they're very nice.
What does he charge you, Chris?
Of course.
I mean, you just try to stay in your little
that's
area.
Right. That's right.
I don't venture out too far. I was just really, Chris, I went out to Wallace.
They took the Mounts house away. He thought.
It's part of your house?
Yeah, we had gotten it
this
for good.
Fine.
This one is not quite as bouncy as last year.
Did you order the same thing?
No, it's different.
Oh, hold it again. Okay.
Sun's really coming all right. Through.
Johnny is good.
My turn?
Okay.
Turn.
My
turn.
Okay. Yeah. You know what you do?
Is that real metal?
What? Oh my gosh, no, it's so light. Which way? We don't want him to hit. You have to hit it this way, Johnny.
It's just a matter of time until Baker's head comes off.
See, you put this in the ground.
Well, it's going to be a little bit hard to swing from there.
Okay, no. Come over here on this side. No, Johnny, let me show you how to do it. Now you hold it like this. Come stand on the side and then hold it like this. So come here. Stand in front of me.
Throw it in the trash? Can you throw it in the trash?
Okay. Stand back a little bit. Now hold it.
See the trash can right over there?
Okay, now hold it. Two hands.
I have a fart trap.
You ready? No, Bake seat. Okay. Okay, come here, move back, Bakesy. Watch, Johnny's going to hit it. Whoa!
Good!
Yay! Good job, Johnny.
Very good.
Okay.
Now
I want to throw the football.
Let's do it.
That goes in the trash.
Here you go. Throw it here.
Can you put that in the trash?
You ready? Throw it. All right. Here you go. Can you catch? Did you catch Johnny?
Okay, you want to do this one now? Okay, let's see. I think this one is, this is the mitts, M-I-T-T-S.
Oh, I missed.
Here, Baker.
Okay.
Johnny, you want to come open this?
All right.
Wow.
Very good throw.
Boy, Johnny, you're going to be a...
You want to reach in and see what this is? It's heavy. What? Does it look like a Bible? Whoa!
Big pulpit Bible.
Where's See if Daddy there? Can help you with that.
It's called a first words puzzle set.
Books.
Now, did you tell these people no gifts?
Oh, several people. I just told different people casually in the street, but almost everyone I was like, it's very casual. It's family, your neighbors.
It's basically kind of like flashcards with words and it pictures. Oh, that's nice.
That cake at the park.
And you do it as a puzzle.
I said, we're just going to have cake and drinks.
That cake at the park.
Yeah, this will be a fun thing to have all over our house.
That cake at the park.
Okay, well, let's not do it yet. We'll save it and get it out on a rainy day when you're 14.
When you want to learn to read.
Uh-huh.
When your attention span is longer than 10 seconds.
Uh-huh.
Right.
We'll save it for on a rainy day when you have your own children.
Okay, did you write that one down, Sarah?
Hi, Paige.
Okay.
Okay, Johnny, look at this big bag. Now, this one I know is from Max and Noni.
Okay.
I saw Max carry this. Okay, now can you open it up and see what that is?
How do you spell Noni?
N-O-N-I. Want me to help you lift it? Whoa.
What's that?
Oh, my goodness. Johnny.
What is that?
It's a laptop.
Oh no, a
Johnny,
laptop.
It's a computer. Like mommy's and daddy's computer.
Laptop learning.
Oh thing. My gosh.
Oh boy.
A laptop computer.
Laptop. What do you want me to call it? Just a laptop?
Laptop
yeah, it's
toy.
It's just called Johnny.
That means they will get them.
Okay, bring it over to Daddy.
Okay, let Daddy open it.
A computer.
Johnny has his own computer.
Bye bye.
Are they doing a party at HOCKDAY?
Close it up. Can you close your computer?
VTech. Is that the same people playing the phone?
Let's be careful, Johnny. Let's set it right here on this bag so we can be careful.
It has a laptop.
That's right.
Okay, let's put it right here so we'll keep it safe.
Is that mouse really cool?
Oh, you want to open that one?
I think it does do some things.
That's for me.
Poppy, open it.
Oh.
Wow.
Well, guest of honor.
For Johnny? You don't want to help? You don't want to do it?
This one's from Sarah Creston.
Oh, that's yours,
Sarah.
Can you pull this off? Pull that off.
Sorry, that popped
up. Okay, there's that. Okay. Can you get this over here?
Yeah, you can just look at it.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Can you get your finger out of there and pull that? There you go. Just tear it. Can you do it? Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
And I can't believe, you know, Karen Berman twice I've offered to pay her money.
Okay,
and
you're doing it.
I told her an amount because I said, hopefully this will just cover at least, you know, the ingredients
got
everything
you have
to
make.
Buy. And I can't remember what I said, how much I told her. Write a check. Oh, no.
Ooh, okay.
Well, that's very generous. That's a very nice gift. She brings a gift.
Now, does she make
cake
for people?
Okay.
She's done a wedding cake. A groom's cake.
Want to take it off?
Did you get a book on this? And it's so big. And the dish ran away with the spoon.
She's really interested. Move on to the next gift.
Yep. Oh my gosh. This is a new book.
Really? Signed by the woman who wrote it?
Sarah, this is for Johnny and Baker. Best dishes. That's so cute.
What's it about?
Susan.
Now, because the seeds are going to grow. Johnny, look, they're going to grow into tall, tall sunflowers. Okay, I got to give it water. Is it working?
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's go over to the next one. Let's come over here.
Hey, Gray. Mommy, talk to me.
Yes,
hey,
sir.
Hey, Gray, two flowers.
Oh, my gosh, you're doing more?
Yes.
I didn't know you were doing them in two places. It's sprinkling.
Now, Johnny, don't dig the dirt down, though. Don't dig too much down. Are you going to do the measuring now,
Yes, Johnny?
More flowers.
Oh, I can't wait to see the flowers you're planting. Pepper, no. No. Go get your ball. Go get your ball. Did you plant some more seeds? Are they going to grow into flowers? What do we have to do to them?
Those over
What do we need to do to them now that we've planted them? Oh, here comes Bakesy!
Where are you, Johnny?
I cannot swallow with my mouth full.
That's right.
Need more milk?
The boys are at the beach. Go get it.
Want more milk? It's right here, Baker. Here. I'm getting you more milk. Look. Uh-oh. You got too much.
Baker, come in here and eat your bar. What's wrong, Baker? What does he want? Well, I can video whenever I want.
Daddy, I want to watch a video.
How do you ask?
Please.
Okay, just a second. Is there enough of that for me to have a ball?
Drain it out.
No, I don't want that.
Okay, give it to Baker. Go put on Baker's play.
Those are little pieces.
I know, John. It's going to be hot out here unless you get in the pool. But don't take your guitar to the pool.
Okay, come back this way.
Do you want me to help you get in that chair?
I would.
Okay. Okay, I'll go in and get it.
Daddy, watch out!
Kick. Uh-uh. Kick. Hold your legs out. Kick. Fast. 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 Fast.
Daddy?
Yes.
Daddy, hold the guitar.
What stick have you been using, Chris?
I don't know. There was one for kids.
Good. Now push off and kick to death. Push off. Kick. Kick. Kick.
Warm today. Are you filling up your buckets, Meg? Filling up all your buckets?
I need a bucket.
Okay.
I have one. Meg, are you going to fill those up with water? You going to fill up your buckets? You need some water? Ooh, the water feels good.
Johnny, look here. Say hi. Up and in goes Baker. Baker.
Ah.
Johnny's got bucket feet. Wasn't y'all, be the other people in my family, so it doesn't matter. Or be my mother talking to me.
Johnny, look, you're walking all by yourself. Jump.
Johnny gonna go under?
Johnny, look who's coming.
Dave.
It's Super Dave.
It's pretty warm.
It's pretty warm, Dave.
The name's Baker.
Look who else is coming now. I see somebody else I know.
That too. Are you gonna swim in those?
Hello.
You gonna do a film a commercial again this year?
Oh yeah, we did a commercial last year. I forgot. Remember that?
You remember?
Hey, I thought this was looking that good. What do you want?
Dave, do you have any sunglasses?
No. Can you really not find those glasses, Chris?
I don't know what I did. I wore them in back into the house. I just don't know what I did with them.
You know you wore them back?
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't have lost them in Mexico.
Hey, Daddy.
I mean,
hey,
I wore them back. Hi, hi, Johnny. Daddy. Hi.
They can actually grab.
They are.
Here comes Johnny B. Ooh, Dave's in an inner tube.
Dave, have you been to Schlitterbahn?
No.
Oh. Have y'all been watching that?
Yep.
Baker, okay. Johnny, get those back. Baker, do you want to film? Want me to film
Johnny
for you? Here, he's going to give it to you. Thank you, Johnny. Dave's calling you. You want to get the inner tube with Dave?
What's your name?
Johnny B. Got that.
Name's B.
You want to sit on that inner tube with Dave, Johnny, and go out?
You got a big butt down.
Don't get me.
What? What happened?
He liked it.
He loves the hose. Who turned it off?
Baker, who turned it off? Did you turn it off? No?
All the way
down. I will.
Why are you being quick?
Where did Will go?
Oh, no, he's done running. Okay, we're done. You wasted about 20 gallons.
Let's go play, Baker. Clay.
Stop.
Okay.
Hey, Johnny.
What?
Hey, I can't get out.
Mom only a glass of wine. My mom, you gave her a glass of wine.
Help! I need some
wine. Look in his bottle.
Can somebody pull me out?
Johnny, come here, let's help him. Pull. Here, come over here, come over here.
Pull.
Let's pull this, pull this. No, don't pull him.
I need some help.
Pull this, Johnny.
Your other mother.
What's that gonna do?
Maybe.
Help.
Boy, I can't take your picture if you look away.
Who's in there? Matthew? Oh, Sarah. Molly, do you want a chair? I know. I'm scared Breaker may come back around.
For another nip.
Not
very long.
Is he in there? Oh, I thought he went in.
You want to sit here, baby girl?
No.
You want to sit in my lap? Okay.
Now, David.
Leave Molly alone.
Johnny, careful.
Molly's gonna get out.
There goes the tube.
At the one yard line.
Johnny never stopped. We're trying to get him to sleep till 7.
Push him over. Push Dave over. Go get him, Johnny. Go get him.
I think I can get him.
Johnny should be worn out tonight.
That's all we care about. It's a goal.
Johnny should be worn out tonight.
It's the goal. That food is so nice out here. Is that somebody's glass sitting out here? That's Molly's.
Sarah's tired, too. I think Sarah's tired. Sarah. I think she's been a little fussy, a babe. Getting easily hurt. Yes.
Daddy,
yes.
Cannot get Dave out of here.
Tell me again.
I cannot get Dave out of here.
Well, go get him. You have to work harder to get him out. You got to be a tough guy and go get him out.
We'd like to place a disclaimer now. We're coming out. Don't scare him. Don't scare him.
Right, listen, ready? What is this?
Where are those apartments?
Like,
near
the chipmunk.
Is Johnny ever played the
Good, Johnny. Look, come over here and show GE and.
Accordion. Okay, now you and Baker play your guitars. No, your arm goes under this way.
There we go. Now.
Okay, come in the grass.
Okay, we've got our shakers, our accord, our guitarist. GE's gonna miss the concert.
Hey, you think
he's here, Johnny, are you, try the other way. I don't know if you're gonna switch it the other way. Is it easier to do it like this? Switch it the other side. Is that better?
Okay, now girls, come down and kind of get down by him and we'll have a little show. Okay.
Ready?
Y'all ready to play?
Look at Daddy.
Look here.
Look at Daddy. Turn around and look at Daddy.
This is excellent.
Baker, can you play your guitar?
Johnny.
Mommy, I will go to GE.
Okay, y'all want to go show?
I love how his little
car
is smaller.
Do you have it with you?
Okay, yeah, it's in our kitchen.
Okay.
And three, and go.
Play
them. It's good, Johnny. Good. Baker, turn around. Baker, you got to carry this act.
Polaroid camera.
Picture.
That too.
Turn around, Baker.
Baker, can you dance? There's a move. There's a move.
We dance while we're doing it.
Okay, dance, everybody.
Basically, Baker's a prima donna rock star and he's refusing to perform right now.
Okay, now he's going. Go, go.
R-S-T-U-V-W-X-Y-Z. Did you find it?
Now I know my ABCs.
He just performed a solo.
Next time won't you sing with me?
Yeah.
All over.
Okay, let's do Jesus Loves Me. Oh, you're going to scare him. Such a freak.
Wait, don't do that.
You are so bizarre. We don't need an eccentric harmonicist in the band.
If that's we don't need a weirdo in the band. You're the weirdo. Play.
Okay, everybody on three, play their instruments.
Thank you, Sarah.
He can play the harmonica. He just take off the towel.
Baker's quit the band. He's so mad at him.
I would too.
What is that?
Oh, I'm all fogged up too. Does it go away?
Yeah,
I can see
that.
That's right, helicopter.
Good, Johnny. That seems advanced. Oh, Sarah, get that away from the grill.
Get it away from the grill.
That grill is just a hazard.
Wow!
Yay!
Wait, come over here. I can't get you. Come over here a little bit. Start up. Start right there. And you have to say ta-da when you're done.
And stand up and go, 10.
10.
That's woo! Right. Good job, Johnny.
Yes, you tell the judges.
Can you do one more? Can you do one more?
Where's Dave? Tell, get him out here. Woo! Tell him to get out here.
Tell him to get his butt out here.
You did your somersault. You did your front rollover into the tunnel. Baker, can you do that? Look at Johnny.
Lobster.
Man,
be careful with our $30 tunnel.
Wow.
Wow. That is so good, Johnny.
Ryan Baker.
Ta-da.
Wow.
10. Say 10.
Ten.
Ready? March. That. Go.
Watch out.
Whoa. Way to go.
10.
I picked up the sausage on the cracker. My cracker went in the mouth. My sausage landed in their drink.
See if I ever bring you anything in here.
Okay.
That's our Chris.
Y'all are
all dressed up. You're more Cajun.
Y'all are fancy.
Now, wait a minute. Can he have a treat?
He can have it. Yeah. I think so. He's never had
it. She's turning into Highland Park Meets the Beach.
She can crack.
What'd you say?
Cracker?
We call Destin. I call Destin and Seaside Highland Park Meets the Beach.
Johnny, you can have a cracker.
Because all the Dallas people go to Destin and Seaside and always tell them, we don't do Highland Park.
Do you get a cracker?
Don't tell them about that. Don't tell them about this. They're having to drive.
Mom, they would never come down here.
Ooh, what? I have that there for you.
Daddy, I got a backflip.
Because hey, Baker, no, don't touch everything, okay? Just get a cracker.
It's not bad.
It's a fly. It's going to fly away.
No. Because this isn't upscale
enough.
Do
you want to have some hamburger tonight? Do you want to have the rest of your hamburger from last night?
If they knew about that,
okay,
would
let me go heat up the oven so I can put
it in. Does not care.
They don't care about that. They care about amenities. It's Highland Park Meets the Beach, Mom. They want upscale, nice, and they want to be wherever all the beautiful people are. This is way too run down and Mexican-y.
I've been
in
Destiny. Okay. I prefer this. Doesn't it make
I understand that, hunt, Mom. I understand what you like. I'm not talking about what you prefer.
Well, those people just don't know what to do.
That's fine. I agree.
Please eat a mandarin orange.
Baker,
have you ever seen anybody play with their tongue? Baker, can you eat a mandarin orange, please? Do you want to look at it? Baker wants to look at it for a minute.
Mama's taking us to the zoo tomorrow.
Zoo tomorrow. Really?
Mama's taking us to the zoo. No.
We're going to play all day.
We're going to the zoo. How about you? You can come too. Going to the zoo.
Baker, are you going to eat your mandarin oranges? You've had zero fruit today.
This little flapper is missing.
I
want to go with the
item right there. That was cute. Come on.
Come here, Johnny.
Look, sea turtles are wrapping them up. Can I give them a shot?
Yeah. That's what I'm trying to say.
Put your head back in, Johnny. I didn't get a video. Go back in. Go back in. You miss it, you miss it. Go back in.
Can you go put your head through there again? I want to see your head.
Daddy P, help me.
Where's Johnny P? Can you do it one more time for Mommy? Oh, gosh. What's that split second? Johnny, please. Johnny, you can't go in there, Johnny. Okay. It's a little sunny. Look at Baker. Look. Okay.
Oh, that's a big one.
What?
A little plagiarism, but...
Pin me up.
Okay, just a second, Johnny. I'm videoing right now. Hold on.
Oh, here's some babies, Johnny. Did you see these two babies? Yeah, let's go pick up so you can see the babies. Look at that one over there. It's very tiny.